Hello friends, this is the Squishball Speeds Dispenser. It has a tube on the back side. I will show you how it works. The first step, take off the tube. Use the sharp side. Poke a hole into the filter as far as you want. The second step, open the box. Use the wet part to take out one bead from the box. The third step, push the green part. Push the bead into the filter. Next step, squish the bead. Bye bye.